I, Jack, take you, Vanessa, to be my wife.
I, Jack, take you, Vanessa, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Jack, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
May kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. John.
She got eyes that cut you like a knife, and her lips that taste like sweet red wine, and her pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease, and when she walks in a room I can hardly breathe. Got a devastated smile like a grown man to his knees. She got one of them feelings, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find a word.
Jack, what I want you to do is take Vanessa's hand, and I want you to place your hand over hers, all right? I want you to, you know, remember this moment and cherish it, because this is the last time you'll ever have to open hand. Now, my brother Jack has so many wonderful attributes. He's charming, he's handsome, he's witty. I'm having a lot of trouble reading your handwriting, bro. Now, not many people know this, but I was actually with Jack the night he met Vanessa. We were at a house party, and once he laid eyes on her, it was like the rest of us, we didn't exist. Now, I would know because he talked to me for the rest of the night. Now, I'm going to embarrass Jack a little bit here, but after the first date with Vanessa, he made a phone call to our mother, as you know. And he, you know, so we're not, it's up for debate. He said, "Mom, I went on a date tonight." Her reply, "Yeah, so how'd it go?" And what she said, "Mom, I bet you're going to marry." I want to close with this. Marriage is not about finding a person you can live with. Rather, it's finding a person you can't live without. And my big brother has found that person. I love you guys.
So let me honor the bride and the groom. Jackie, my firstborn son. You got a big heart, kid. You always had a big heart, and that love and caring spirit earned you a very special gift in your bride, Vanessa. Cherish her.
I'd like to congratulate John Edward and Vanessa Michelle, and welcome them, Mr. and Mrs. Dowd. And we are so proud, so pleased with both of you. We couldn't be happier for you as a group, and we just wish you all the best and many, many years of happiness.
Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, "I love you." I do. You got whatever it is.
One thing I've always admired about Vanessa is how intelligent she is. She's actually been doing my homework since first grade. She was a straight A student all the way from grade school through college and has had no problem landing positions at competitive companies ever since. However, I think the smartest thing she's ever done was done today, which was following her heart and marrying Jack today. Vanessa and Jack, I wish you all the love and happiness in the world. I know that you have a lifetime of love and family and friends ahead of you, and we're just really blessed to celebrate this day with you. Let's all raise our glasses and wish them both.
Go to church, cause your mama says to visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, said please, said the scratch or a chip, and here's why. Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winters keep a getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town.